Dorothy Hamill has one of the most recognizable faces in skating. On her way to Olympic and world gold in 1976, she first had to get past the nerves and challenge of the U.S. championships.
I think I feel the pressure much more here at the national championships than I do at an international competition, because I have so many really, really good skaters. Like, all of them are fantastic here, and it's tough. I've always gotten uptight.
Rising to meet the challenge as always, here is Dorothy Hamill winning her third U.S. title.
19-year-old Dorothy Hamill, skating to the National Philharmonic Orchestra's rendition of Seahawk by Korngold.
Opening move, the delayed axel, here it is. Wally and step into a double axel. It's a nice opening. The important thing for this young lady is to pull it all together this year. So far in this championship, she's done superbly. Double Lutz, watch the landing of it. Going immediately into a back spiral, here it is. This year, more than ever, she seems to be presenting her moves with complete confidence, completing every move, and taking her time. Not rushing, not showing any of the immaturity that we've seen in earlier years. Here's a test right here. First, a double axel. Split half loops, half right into a double toe loop, and a butterfly into a back camel. Certainly showing none of the fear that she has said so often grips her prior to every championship.
Now into the second half of her 4-minute performance here at the World Arena.
Layback. Incredibly good position. For a young lady who knows all too often what it is to be sick just before entering the ice for a competition, she certainly shows full confidence in this program. Last minute is underway. Combination, first a Wally, a second one. Split jump. Final move, a flying camel. Now watch her lower this down into a jump move named after herself, called a Hamill camel, into a back sit spin. And a final scratch spin, a performance without any flaws.
You're looking at the defending United States champion,